they were in this situation early in the season against Nutterwadden, where they're up by 26. Oh! Pozoglou goes down.